It's the place where we always kick off the Grand Am year. It's the home of the Daytona 500 and Rolex 24. Of course, it's Daytona International Speedway. And tonight, the World Center of Racing welcomes the Rolex Sports Car Series back for a summertime sprint race. This is the Brumos Porsche 250. Maybe the air intake area, and there is Colin Brown alongside Brian Frizzell. Good to see Colin back in the Grand Am pit lane. As we go down to pit lane and hear from our former driver in this series.
Well, Colin Brown got to steer the 61 car back at the Rolex 24, but since then, Colin, it's been all Craftsman truck and nationwide. Are you a little bit tired of turning left all the time?
No, I'm having a blast. I'm driving my number 6 Cowan Freight 450 truck. And that truck series is so much fun, but it's great to come back and watch these guys. You know, they're doing a great job in this A-Model Sport Exchange Traded Gold car. It was so much fun to race with them in the 24-hour, and we've been close, it looks like, on TV in all these races to having a victory, and hopefully they can pull it off tonight.
Fun to race with them last year. You gonna race with them again next year?
I don't know what the plan is. You know, Dan Davis at Ford, he gets to make that call, and I'm just happy to see these Fords running up front. You know, when we won the championship back a couple years ago, it was a lot of fun, and we always had a lot of power, so it's neat to see these guys running really well, and both Mark and Ian and all the guys are doing a great job. Ryan's doing a great job, so it's cool to see him.